is Vanessa from Wild Woman Bushcraft, and if you want, you can follow me today to a new overnighter. Stay tuned! Maybe you see it, my last overnighter was not so happy. There was a man who comes in the near of my camp and look all around in my camp, and I have no idea how long he is watching me before. Then he goes without a word, and I had after this a really bad feeling. This bad feeling won't go away, and when it's get darker and darker and the night is come, I have the feeling that I'm always not alone, and so I follow my instincts and go home. This bad experience doesn't stop me to go outside and do overnighters alone as a woman in the woods. The show must go on. Ah, this was a joke. Today I have the tip from a good friend to check out this wood near his home. I don't know the area. I've not been here before, but today we want to check out. Behind of me there is a small creek. There is no water in today. I think there's only water when it rains very strong, but today no water. I will go this creek further up and check the area around and searching for a nice place to stay overnight. I think when it rains, the water comes really fast. Where is my dog? Who can find her? Finja, come. Years before, there was a really, really dumb human. This dumb human was on the street over there and opened his car. What the human is doing now, we can see here. This was years and years and years and years ago. What this human don't know, that maybe the generation from his great-grandchild find his trash always being here in the nature. In my last video I found some trash too in the woods, and after seeing this in the video some people write me that they always put trash from others out of the wood, and for this I want to say thank you. This is a small step for us, but a big step for our Earth. Thank you. This little water refreshed the air here. Very good. It's a little bit cool here, and outside of the woods it's a really hot day, so I enjoy to being here. This bridge has the best time behind here. My backpack is today really small. I have not many equipment with me, but what it's in is chocolate, and I want this chocolate now. But at first I wanna go up there and search for a sunny place and make a break. The gorge ends here and we go upside. What a wonderful place. What you see behind me is the chicken of the wood. It's so tasty, baked in hot oil. I never found it before. Look at this beauty. A little frog. A really strong hold. They are in love. you should sit so close to the tree as you can. But the tree should not be an oak or an spruce, because they can fall down branch.
Poor little thing.
These two birds have fallen out of their nest by the storm, and they are both dead. It's sad, but this is the nature. If you find a little bird, you should not take them at home. You should leave them in the nature. The parents will care of them. Please put the baby birds only at home when they are hurt, or you see that there are no parents after hours of waiting. Sleep well, little babies, and fly high. Is ready. It was not so easy by the storm, but finally it's all on her place. Lunchtime. Wasn't really me, you know that. This is a greeting to the YouTube channel Ruhrpott Outdoor. Cheers, this is for you. I have here some green hazelnuts. They are not ready now, but I love it and the green version too. Yeah. I thought that I will be scared outside when I'm the next time alone, but this isn't so. I'm really relaxed here today and I enjoy simply my time. I think it's for women not more dangerous to stay alone in the wood as be alone in the city. I think the cities are much more dangerous as the woods here by me. So, what should I do? I live my life, I enjoy my life, and I do what I have always done. I am here now in my hammock. I want to stay a little time outside, but the wind is so strong and it's getting very cold now. I think there's coming some thunderstorm at this night. We will see. I have for the night only my small merino wool blanket. It's not the big blanket you will thought when you heard merino wool. It's just a very, very small blanket. I thought it will be a warm and hot night, but I'm wrong. We will see and make the best. Finja is ready for the night too. Good night, Maddie. Good night. I wouldn't stand up today again. It's so cold and I'm here under my blanket in my hammock and hope I stay warm this night. Finja is very warm here by my foot. Oh. We will see how the night is. I have here two-person hammock, and it's normally really comfortable. But today I have no sleeping pad and no sleeping bag. So under there it's getting really cold too. I don't think that it gets so cold. Good night. We see us tomorrow. Short and cold night. The wind stops in the middle of the night, but in the morning hours it began again, and it's so cold, my neck is hurts, it's get too much wind. Finja woke up before me, she heard a mouse. I think I have now enough space and sleep around again. See us later. Not so scary as the last night outside. I've got many lovely comments from you. Thank you very much. And some of you gave me tips for alarm system or how to stay safer outside. Thank you. I have now this positive feeling after the negative situation, and it's all good. This doesn't stop me from being outside, and I love the nature, and I am, since my childhood, always in the nature, and I will be always in the nature. I've been a part of the nature. What you see here in the background is the Indian spring herb. I think you know the plants. The plants are mostly 2 meters high, and if you touch them, the seeds spring all over in the area around you. This one is the yellow spring herb. It's not edible. I show you the plant later in detail. It's 1 meter high. Not edible. This one is the spring herb too, but this one is edible. It had pink flowers, and you can eat the flowers and the seeds. the yellow spring herb, not edible. It's toxic. This one is the pink Indian spring herb. You see the big flowers. You can eat them, but make sure that no insect is in there. And this is a small seed stand. It's getting bigger than, so big as the front of my finger. And you can eat the seeds in the white version or when they are ready in the brown version. And you can take them with home and give them over your bread or salad. It's very tasty. It tastes like nuts. From the flowers you can make a marmalade. It's got a nice pink color. I show you a link to the recipe in the video description under this. Finja wears makeup for us. Look at her eyes. Finja. Time to leave this place. The wind doesn't stop and I need to go now that my body warms up. I take you with me for a little walk and look what is here in the nearly area. What you see here is my blanket that I had this night. You see it, it's very thin. Normally it's enough in summertime, like when you normally need no blanket, then this is more than enough. Or I like it when I'm sit on the campfire. Just a small blanket. But today it was not enough. The tarp that I used tonight was the DD Superlight tarp. It needs not much space in my backpack and the weight is only 460 gram. If you are interested in this tarp, I put here the link in the video description. The hammock was the ticket to the moon. I use it very often. It has the easiest hang up system I know. That was it. I must say that I have the version for two persons because I need much space in the night. I put you the link to the Ticket to the Moon hammock here. Look at this wonderful color of the bird egg. This is comfrey, a medical plant if your muscles and bones hurt. I mark the place where I found many berries or mushrooms always on my GPS. Is coming in big steps. There is much vitamin C in it. Let's play Tarzan and Jane. Look what I have found. Yeah, I can transport my lunch. Only take this what you really need and leave the rest in the nature. I go home now and make me a delicious meal from the chicken of the wood. It was a wonderful tour. I see very much and thank you that you stay with me. Bye bye! I hope we see us again at the next video. Deutscher Rücken, okay.